Hi guys. So I for some reason the audio didn't record. I don't know why. I think I might have messed something up, but just to let you know, this video will not have any audio in it aside from like a very like small little part in it. Right about like 10 seconds. So yeah, it's the startup music for the game. Real quick, it just needs to load. I'm just like, giving an intro and everything, and yeah, I kind of messed something up. I don't know what happened. And right here is about just the sound. Well, no, it didn't even show up, but yep, here it is. Yeah, I don't know what happened, guys. I promise I'll get this done soon. I promise to like fix this in the next video, but I didn't want to leave you guys hanging or anything, so I decided, you know what, I'm just gonna like just upload this to YouTube anyway, so I just wanted to share this out with you guys. I didn't like it was a really good recording. I didn't want to just get rid of it, but I also couldn't add any audio in. Yeah, because I'm a noob at editing right now. In fact, this is the first time I'm properly trying to do something. This is the first time I'm properly giving it an effort. But yeah, I just want to let you guys know this will not have any audio in it, and future me is gonna go now because like after this, like for the rest of the video, is this is gonna just be like a no commentary playthrough, I guess, even though you can clearly see my lips moving. So I just want to let you guys know I'm sorry. So yeah, try to enjoy the rest of the video if you can. I know this is kind of boring without talking, but like just like yeah. Actually, you know what? Let me get to a certain part in it, real quick. Hang on. And yeah, guys, so wait, there's one more thing. At a certain point in the video, there's this one player in this game that kind of harassed me a little bit, so that's why I started building some new stuff, is because she wouldn't leave me alone. You can kind of see in the text and everything also. But yeah, I messed up. I really messed up, guys. So yeah, the Emerald King will receive his punishment in time. But yeah, the rest of this is just gonna be no commentary, guys. This was partly developer commentary, but yeah, just to let you guys know. So yeah, hope you enjoy the rest of the video. I don't know if you will, but I hope you do. All right, promise you do better in the next video, and I will see you later, guys.